Ito yung ano, famous na HE building. Oy, ang ganda, oh. Ang ganda. Ayun, meron ng hand washing. Oh, ginagawa ng hand washing. Oh, oh, diba? Ang ganda ng mga ano, oh, mga windows. Wala na, ma'am, ano, wala guba, walang sira. Oh, pa-picture na kayo dyan. Ating. Dito sa HE building, dito ako nagwawalis at nagbubunot ng ano, ng yung coconut husk ba? Supervisor at ang classmate ko dito, si Mr. Edgardo Siaton. Wow! Nagyan niya ng plaque. This Gabaldon building was part of the 1852 Gabaldons constructed in the Philippines from 1911 to 1916. Cadiz West Elementary School was built in 1940, a year before the Second World War broke out. Lolo ko yung mayor at the time, in 1940. It has been existing for almost 80 years now and has produced country's professionals being pride and glory. Wow! Among whom is former city mayor, was once a commissioner of the commission audit, and now the community commissioner, attorney Rowena Guanson. Wow! Ed Chaton, I love you talaga. Grabe, naalala mo pa ako. Alam mo, you honor me and my grandfather with this remembrance. Thank you, Mr. Edgardo Chaton, my classmate.